Hallo daar, hoe gaat-ie? Mijn naam is Robert. Deze les gaan we een liedje doen, Alles kan een mens gelukkig maken, van onze eigen Amsterdamse volkszanger, entertainer René Vroeger. Voor we met ons lesje beginnen wou ik nog even zeggen dat we een hele uitgebreide website hebben, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. Daar kunnen we van alles vinden, van akkoordjes, speelschema's, uitgeschreven solo's. Alles om je te helpen bij deze videolesjes. Mijn vrouw heeft alles keurig op pdf'jes gemaakt die je uit kunt printen, dus bezoek onze website een keertje zou ik zeggen. Omdat we wereldwijd in de huiskamer komen met al onze mooie lesjes, ga ik nu weer verder in mijn beste Engels. Ik hoop dat je de les leuk vindt, dat je er plezier van hebt. As I told to our Dutch viewers, this lesson we're gonna do a Dutch song called Alles kan een mens gelukkig maken. Everything can make a human being happy. Free translation from the Dutch singer René Vroeger. Let's look at the song. It has an intro, a verse, a chorus, a verse, a chorus, a bridge, and a final chorus. Let's start with the intro. Starting off with a C minor chord. 8 times 4 counts, but we're doing just 2 times 4 counts. There we go. That's all, that's the intro. We're starting off with the first verse. I should play the verse first out for you. En dan explain it. Ik speel hem eerst eventjes en dan leg ik hem uit aan je. Oké, hier gaat hij. That's the first verse. Are we gonna play that? We're starting off with a C minor chord. 2 times 4 counts. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're getting a G minor chord with a B flat bass. Also 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we're getting an A flat major 7. 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. G chord. 1, 2, 3, 4. G7. 1, 2, 3, 4. And here's Joost, our movie star, our doggy. Here's Joostie. Kijk eens, over there. Want een cookie boy? We're getting the second verse now. It's played exactly in the same way as the first one. Starting off with C minor. There we go. G minor, B flat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. A flat major 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. G chord. 1, 2, 3, 4, G7. That's the second verse. We're entering the chorus now, starting off with an E flat chord. 2 times 4 counts, there we go. B flat. Second line, starting off with a C minor again. B flat. Third line, starting off with A flat. 1, 2, 3, 4, B flat, 1, 2, 3, 4, C minor, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, B flat 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, B flat 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 counts. Line 4 of the chorus, starting off with E flat again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, B flat, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Line 5, C minor. B flat, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Line 6, starting off with A flat, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. C minor, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. B flat, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. B flat 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. How are you doing, okay, boy? Enjoy the lesson. We're entering the third verse, starting off with C minor again. There we go. G minor, B flat bass. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. A flat major 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. G chord. 1, 2, 3, 4, G7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Verse number 4, played in exactly the same way as number 3. There we go. Thank you. bandstaring of het E-flat, 2x4 counts, B-flat, C minor, B-flat, third line of the chorus, A-flat, B-flat, C minor, B-flat,
1, B-flat,
7, 1, 2, 3, 4, line 4 of the chorus, starting off with E-flat again, D-flat, line 5, C minor, B-flat, line 6 of the chorus, A-flat, B-flat, C minor, B-flat, B-flat 7. Now we're entering the bridge part. Starting off with a flat chord, 4 counts. B-flat, G7 with a B bass. So climbing up the stairs, 1, 2, 3, 4. C minor chord, line 2 of the bridge, starting off with A flat again, 4 counts, F minor 7, 2 counts, G chord, G7, line 3 of the bridge, starting off with A flat, B flat, G7 with the B bass, C minor, line 4 of the bridge, starting off with A flat, F minor 7, G chord, G7, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the bridge. I shall play the whole bridge one more time out for you to get a complete vision of it. Here we go. Line 2. Line 3. Line 4. That's the bridge. We're entering the final chorus, starting off with E flat. There we go. B flat. C minor. B flat. A flat, line 3 of the chorus. B flat. C minor. B-flat, B-flat 7, line 4 of the chorus, starting off with E-flat again, B-flat, line 5, C minor, B-flat, final line of the chorus, line 6, starting off with A-flat, B flat, C minor, B flat, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Dat is het hele liedje zo'n beetje uitgeplozen. This is the whole song and the lijst. Ik hoop dat je het een leuk lesje vond. I hope to you enjoyed the lesson. I hope to see you next time. Ik hoop jullie allemaal de volgende keer weer te zien. Joost ook. Ruff om Joost. Take care, tot ziens, houdoe, goodbye, tjus, arrivederci, dos vidania.